Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel creativegraphicz.com. And let's see what I brought for you guys today. Today we going to make a creative kinetic typography animation using Filmora 11. So you guys already know make like this animation in After Effects. But we are going to make this animation in Filmora 11 using only these two effects. Let's see how it makes. Before going to the video, please like, share, subscribe, and turn on notifications for my day-to-day update. So let's go to the video. Okay guys, first we need to make a text image like this. Then add it to the timeline. Then set the duration you want. Then create a keyframe at the start. Increase the scale and move your image like this. Then go to the end and move again your image opposite direction. Now our animation needs to look like this. Then go to the effects tab and search fish eye effect. Then add it to the top layer. Then go to the effect setting and set the radius value to 0. Now it looks like this. Then export this project. Then add your exported video to this. Then delete this effect, we don't need this now. Then select this layer and go to the mask. Select this circle mask. And hide this for now. Then set the height value to 50. Enabling invert mode to see our mask scale. Then increase the scale to 55. And disable invert mode. After that, unhide this layer. Okay, let's add shadow to this. Enable drop shadow. And you can easily copy my settings. Then go to the sample color tab. Select black color and add it to this layer. Then go to the compositing and change the opacity you want. Okay guys, let's make our background curve look. Go to the effects tab. Click Boris FX. Click BCC image reset, and select BCC lens correction. Then add it to this layer. Then go to the effects settings. And change this correction and scale values like this. Okay, now you can see these layers rotate in the same direction. So let's spin this circle in opposite direction. Select this layer and click this speed. And select reverse. Okay guys, our animation is finished. Let's see how it looks. Okay guys, this is the how to make creative kinetic typography animation using Filmora 11. So if you want to learn more like these Filmora tutorials, please like this video, hit the subscribe button, and turn on the notification for my latest updates, and also leave a comment about what do you think of this video. So see you guys in the next vid. Take care and peace.